eat through coconuts and not damage the blade.
But it's not too brittle.
Yeah. Because a lot of them, that's how they'll start hitting some, or they'll chop through rib bones. A lot of times, the guy's blades will snap.
Too brittle.
Or if you get it too soft, it'll turn the edge. It's pretty interesting.
It is
a gift. You see that shirt?
What does he spin on the knife?
Yes. He got ready to, yeah. He was crying a while ago because I told him to be quiet.
And they just said, forget it.
No, Taylor actually said, if he asked
him,
he
could
stay and see the fireworks, and she'd come pick him up in the morning and take him to but I just told her she could just stay today. She saw his favorite sitter, but he's only done that once this summer.
What, stay on?
Well, and her favorite sitter.
I was going to say.
He usually stays.
I've seen a lot of snaps.
Yeah.
I think it's about 50 pancakes.
It's about 50.
Which I don't mind.
He stays on the weekends. Usually one night.
Yeah. Dave's room's going to become Cade.
Oh, I get photo cards.
This is the first time we've got to take her to the river by ourselves. Sarah's never let us do this before.
Sure, last year Dave wanted to claim me.
Yeah. I feel like we should at least get half of it.
Some of the kickback.
She's like, I never have this much space to just go. And somebody's not telling me no.
He's gonna get you.